Hurry up. I've got to take Moses to the PET. You know, for his AIDS.
Yeah, I think I know what's wrong. It's a shit car. The car is shit.
I just came by to show you my new motor. It's the nuts. It's even got a voice-activated autopilot. All I have to do is say, drive me home, and the car just...
I think you said, driving home.
Bollocks.
How do you afford it?
Actually, it was a present from my boy. Nathan's just been made partner at the law firm. Managed to free that guy who drowned those kids on a technicality. Brilliant. So proud. Best be off. I'm hungry.
Okay, driving to Hungary.
Bollocks.
I'm Claudia Wrinkly Man, and this year's summer films are looking better than ever. There's Harry Potter, The College Years.
Harry, I'm not sure you should be casting spells on girls to make them sleepy, having sex with them, then making them forget about it all the next day.
It's just some harmless magic, Ron, just like at Hogwarts.
No, it's date rape, Harry.
But they can't remember. You didn't.
What?
We're Hypnoliarmus!
We're also excited about the new movie Michael Sheen, an upcoming biopic about the life of Michael Sheen, starring Michael Sheen.
I'm Michael Sheen.
How's his son got in the pool? You need a job, son. Make something of yourself, then give me some of it. You must have some potential. Look inside yourself and find it.
I tried last night with the mirror, Father, but the hole's too small. Perhaps you could help?
Son, I think we may have hit a new low.
I don't understand fractions at all.
We are so fucking screwed for these exams, Jason.
Not bad.
All right there. You're the Johnson's boy, right? I'm Jamie Oliver. I'm here from the future. My latest crusade is helping kids pass their exams. With a dash of advanced quantum physics and a dead simple but banging Caesar salad, I could travel in time, saving children one by one. Now, come on, kids, let's go. The adventure begins here. What, come on? Look, I've got a recipe that'll get you in here. It's called shooting your fucking heads off. Now let me help you help yourselves! Pucker!
Slowly this time. Maybe don't use your hands.
Hey, Ken, what are you up to? Bit of sexual harassment, is it? Classic Ken. Brilliant stuff. Anyway, could you give Dusty a job, please?
Short answer, no. Long answer, fuck no.
But I need him to make lots of money so he can buy me things.
Do you have any skills?
I have no skills.
You're like you're dead, because he's got no skills.
Undermining me in front of my son, eh? Classic Ken. Lovely.
So how do you expect to find employment in today's economy? What kind of highly paid job are you hoping to get with zero skill or talent?
Oh, my God! I've got it! I want to become a banker.
Okay, Dusty, I'll help you. But if you really want to become a banker, it will require arrogance, misogyny, and the ability to lose millions of pounds of other people's money without giving a shit.
That was quite a match.
I'm here talking to Wayne Rooney about the match. How did you feel scoring that goal in the match?
Rooney scored a goal.
And you did it with your feet in the match?
Yeah. A foot goal in the football match. Rooney like football.
Dad, what are you doing? You were meant to drive Moses to the vet.
Squidge made me go out for beers.
Balls!
Your imaginary friend again? Dad, you need professional help.
Shut up!
Squid wants to give me a piggyback. Oh. Goodbye, Squidgy. Oh.
I'm going to hypnotize you and take you back to your childhood. I'll count back from 10.
There's no way I'd ever be hypnotized. I'm not some gullible new age hippie with...
10.
Mummy.
Where are you?
I'm having a wee-wee.
Good, Ken, good. We're going to find out where Squidge came from, and we're going to get rid of him forever.
No!
And then, yeah, you just add a glug of olive oil, dip your cock in it. Beautiful. Sunday lunch, get the family round.
Where are we?
The dawn of time.
This is the primordial soup, where life began.
Mmm, banging. But this is the best bit.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah, that's it. Go on, son. Ooh, lovely. Ooh, you fucking dirty bastard.
Well, let's keep moving. We've got a lot of unfocused learning to get through.
I kind of want to go home.
Follow me so I can give you kids a better fucking future! Pucker!
You're almost a banker, but you're missing something. Bluetooth. This way, when you're on the phone, your hands are free to grope strippers, punch homeless people in the face when they ask you for money, and get the beers in after a hard day shitting up the world's economy.
I can't wait!
Hey, lads.
Morning, lad. We were just downloading some info from Lucien about last night's order of service.
Like I was recounting, there's this filly in my side. It's only a 7, but still. Fair hunting!
Fair hunting!
So I knock back some G&Ts, proper Jarathon, then I get on the scent of this lass. And once I'm up to ramming speed, it's like shooting partridge in a zoo. Long story short, I fuck her brains out and I'm never gonna call her again. Bonus!
What do you think of that then, Skirt?
I don't find it offensive to women because I'm just one of the lads!
Hey, look! New boy!
New boy!
New boy!
He's starting here as my intern.
But Miles, has he got the chops?
Women are objects and this money isn't ours, so let's do what we want for this!
Oh. You're gonna be just fine, lad.
Are you finished going wee-wee, Ken?
I filled my potty.
Good. Now, what do you see?
I'm 6 years old. I'm on a school field trip to the London Aquarium, and Mr. Carton's taken me round the back of the stingray pond.
You liked touching the stingray, didn't you, little Kenton?
They were soft and smooth.
Soft and smooth. Very nice. Very nice to touch. I have something for you to touch. It's also soft and smooth like the stingray. I want you to touch my starfish. He's a little brown starfish. Maybe you like to stroke it?
And then what happened?
Who are you? Shall we touch his starfish together?
Martin! Run! Run from the bad man!
Squidgy, he saved me. Oh my God, this is where it all started. I can feel I'm close to some kind of breakthrough.
Time's up. See you tomorrow.
Squidge, you're shrinking.
Oh, look at me!
When they asked me, David Cameron, to be on Who Do You Think You Are, I wasn't sure. But now, looking back through my family heritage, I'm humbled to learn that I am, in fact, a massive cunt. My father was a cunt, as was my grandfather a cunt, and his father before him. Also a cunt. I come from a long line of total and utter overprivileged cunts. So I suppose, well, that means I was born a cunt.
Absolutely. Pure cunt. Great. A cunt line, if you will. Okay, bye. Right, so, here's the deal, parents. I have got a job. Slammo!
That's great news.
Yes! I am a banker!
No. Not that. Anything but that. Not my son!
How far gone are you?
Have you been to Spearmint Rhino? Have they given you a bonus? Are you looking at Riverside Loft conversions? Do you have a needlessly wide tie? Have you? Look at me, have you?
Yes, I've done all those fun things. Hi, mate. Yeah, sure. Oh, nuts.
I know he's my son, but what a hateful, obnoxious little shit. Although, abortion's legal, right?
But he's 30 years old.
And they don't let you do that.
No.
Balls.
See him? That's Sir Isaac Newton.
Oh, my God! As if the moment he sees the apple fall from the tree and devises the theory of gravity.
Yeah. We're not here for that. Look over there. Oh, yeah, that's it, my son. That's my boy. Fucking go on.
Give it.
Oh, yes.
Why is he showing us this stuff?
I don't know. He's like a time pervert.
Yeah, he's like a time arse bandit.
Right, next.
So, where are we now on this pointless adventure?
We're on a train in North Korea, 2011. Have a gander through that window. It's moments before Kim Jong-il dies from a heart attack.
Why are you showing us this?
Ever since Jules left me for Ainsley Harriet, I've been lonely and really horny. I just want you and your children and their children's children to have a better future. So just get in the motherfucking bath!
Parents of disappointing children, welcome. Let's share.
My name's Lydia. And my son's a serial murderer.
Oh.
I'm Tom. My son Gareth is a TV presenter. yeah, I know. That's not a job. Anyone can do it. He just talks.
My name's Edgar and my son's a banker.
You poor bastard.
Dusty lad, you've been in the nest just some minutes now, and I love your spunk, mate. You're a risk taker. You've made some ballsy investments. Come on, what's your strategy? You must have a system.
Oh, I do. So these are all the companies we can invest in. How to decide? That's our investment! Goodbye!
None of your investments have made any money. In fact, you've lost millions, but you're taking big, thoughtless risks, and that's what this job's all about. Miles, come here. I'm giving Dusty your job.
But I have my job.
Yeah, now you have his job.
But he's an intern. They don't get paid.
Yeah, it was my way of firing you so you wouldn't realize you were being fired, but you ruined it, so you're fired.
But you can't do this. Guys, this isn't right. I'm one of the lads.
Not anymore, lad.
Yeah, have fun, mister. I'm never going to the Ivy ever again.
I'm sorry I ever took you into this world, Dusty. Let's go.
I don't think so, Pooper Brains.
Et tu, Dusty?
Yes, et me.
Now get out of here before we all catch paw off you, you bloody queer!
It was Squidge's idea. I told Mr. Khan to meet me behind the stingrays again. I told him I wanted to play with his little brown starfish.
Good, Ken. Keep talking.
Squidge gave me the strength to fight.
I'm so glad you reconsider. Now we have lots of fun with my little brown starfish.
Now, they're a cartoon!
I cut it off. Squidge made me do it.
Why, Ken? Why you do this? I only want to show you my little brown starfish.
Awkward.
Wake up, Ken. Wake up gently.
Squidge is the reason you do bad things. It's also his fault all the money is missing from your desk. But you've confronted the trauma now. Within 24 hours, Squidge will be no more.
Everything you see tonight is not actual magic. It's a result of showmanship, misdirection, and my funky little beard. Tonight, I'm going to hang myself till I'm dead. There are no tricks. It's just a desperate bid to get people to watch me on TV for an hour because I've run out of other cool stuff to do.
There you are. I need to talk to you. What you've done to Dusty is nothing short of...
What I've done? What about what he's done to me? He's took my job, Edgar. I may not have liked it or been good at it, but it was my job.
I just wanted a pool.
You may have wanted a pool, but you lost me. Your best friend.
We're best friends. I thought our wives were friends and we just kind of spoke occasionally.
You're probably right. Edgar, you just lost someone you vaguely know through your wife.
Squidge, where are you? Squidge!
I'm here, Ken.
I knew you wouldn't leave me.
I have to leave you.
But why?
Psychology. I'm a big, green, merchandise-friendly coping mechanism. But I have to go now. Goodbye!
My old friend.
All by
myself. Whoa! What is this place? It looks so real.
It's our garden, Jason.
Oh, yeah. It looks so real.
Well, sadly, kids, it's time our journey came to an end. It feels like we began only yesterday.
It was yesterday.
The truth is, I've moved on from just school dinners and education. These days, I'm saving the whole world. And by distracting you, Dusty Johnson, I've done just that. And the world is safe again.
He just called me Dusty, which means he just distracted the wrong person. My strategy is simple. We gather all our resources, all our money, like... And then... We basically super time!
Dusty, it's insanely risky. We could ruin people's lives just because of our own short-sighted arrogance.
I love it!
Sorry, Eve. Looks
like we're eating you next.
It's not so bad. Just close your eyes.
Oh. Edgar, take me. I spent the last 30 years without Squidge, and I can't take another day. Plus, I'm really, really, really fucking old by now. I haven't had an erection since Miley Cyrus died.
Hey, look! Poor people!
It's your family, Dusty, you big shithead. This is all your fault, you big... shithead.
But I still have a job. Bankers will always have a job. No matter how much money we lose, no matter how many stupid, childish and irresponsible decisions we make, we'll still have our bonuses! So fuck you, poor people!
All right, I couldn't help noticing you were about to eat your daughter here. If you're gonna do that, you might want to season her first, yeah?
Thank you, Jamie Oliver.
Ah, no worries, Dusty.
I'm Jason, not Dusty. Dusty's the one who ruined the world's economy.
Oh, that's why nothing changed. I distracted the wrong Johnson kid. Get me a Caesar salad. I'm going back.
So how do you expect to find employment in today's economy? What kind of highly paid job are you hoping to get with zero skill or talent?
Oh my God! I've got it!
Dusty Johnson, come with me, son. We're taking a trip through time. Oh, by the way, Ken, don't see that therapist anymore, yeah? Or you won't see Squidge again.
Parker! Well, I don't know what the fuck that was about. Oh, look. Miley Cyrus looks a bit peaky.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful, innit? Da Vinci painting his masterpiece.
Wow, I've completely forgotten what I wanted to do with my life.
Then my work here is done.
How does he get us a smile like that?
Oh, and you lot, eat your greens, yeah? I said eat your fucking greens, you fat cunt!